Welcome to the Sweet and Savory channel. Meet our chefs. She is sweet. And he is savory.
Hello guys, welcome to the Sweet and Savory channel. This is the sweet part and I'm the chef. Today we're going to make a zucchini bread, so let's get cooking.
So we start by adding sugar, butter and mayo, and let's mix for a couple of minutes. As you can see, the texture is becoming fluffy. Then we add the egg and continue mixing. Now the condensed milk and mix again. Allow the condensed milk to integrate. Add the flour, baking powder, baking soda and some salt. Okay, dough is ready. Now let's get the zucchini. We are going to cut the zucchinis into a bite-sized cube. The amount of zucchini will vary, but approx 2 ounces. We have some pineapple, but if you dislike it, so we'll get rid of it. Time to add the zucchini and the pineapple to the dough. Do it carefully. You want all those bubbles. All of them. All. Remember to grease and flour your molds. Preheat the oven at 400 and bake at 352 for 1 hour.
One hour later.
Ta-da!
1 hour has passed, so we allowed our bread to cool down. As you can see, the zucchini and the pineapple are in all the slices. This baby cake is for me. Yum!
Oh my god, this is so good. Magnificent. It feels like home with grandma. Oh yeah.
Thank you again so much for watching. Follow us on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Send me your picture at support us on Patreon, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.